En bas de chez moi, j'entends que des papa papa papa. Je vous entends pas, à vrai dire, moi je vous écoute pas papa papa. Tu veux qu'il m'arrive quoi, y'a le peupon dans la papa.
Rap demi-volé que des shoots, c'est décidé. Et ton sac, on va vider, faut nous parler que de maille. Pète tout ta payboy, chez nous paypay. T'as reçu dans un playboy, chante un coin coin. Rap.
Hello, Wanderer. I can see you're still a little nervous. Your hormone index is higher than usual. Take it easy. It's just virtual training. Of course, I hope you can stay focused and try. Although your data has been uploaded to the database, I still need to confirm it again. What's your previous battle experience? Don't let your guard down. You'll be up against many new dangers. Virtual connection complete. Hey, are you okay? Let's move around a bit if you're feeling up for it. Swipe the screen to the right to adjust your view. Try looking around a bit. Good job! Now let's try aiming at the marked location with the crosshair in the center of your screen. It seems like you're already used to turning around. Now let's have a walk around and stretch our legs a little. Drag the joystick to move around freely. Can you see that marker? Let's go over and see what's there. Keep moving. Try to move while adjusting your view. Excellent! It seems like you've got the hang of the basic movement controls. Now it's time to try out a weapon. Tap on your inventory to pick up the equipment you want. Obviously, rifles use rifle ammo. Let's pick up some... Now let's try firing a weapon. Slide the right side of the screen and aim at the enemy. Great! You're a natural. Along with manual fire, you can also use auto fire to help you in battle. I've enabled auto fire. All you need to do now is position your cross... And let's use auto fire again. Well done! You're a complete natural, Wanderer! Along with your own basic firearms, you can also use droid skills to assist you. Tap on the skill button to view the skill bar. See? The shield wall can provide us with some basic cover. Wanderers will get injured in the heat of battle. It's a fact of life. You can use meds to recover your HP. And it wouldn't hurt to find cover while you're healing. Use a med pack, and try moving around as you use it. After restoring back to full health, you can re-enter battle energized and recuperated. As a wanderer, alongside weapons and powerful skills, your own body also plays a vital role in... First, let's try rolling. Tap on the roll button to perform a tactical roll. You're nice and agile, I see. You can roll to avoid attacks during battle. What should you do when you're faced with a small wall? Go around it? Tap the jump button. That's right! This trick can also help you vault through windows and enter houses, improving your exploring speed significantly. So how can you get to the second floor or the roof quickly? The answer obvious. Come on! Exactly! Wanderers can climb on walls and trees, moving to the top to gain a more advantageous... Well, I hope you're not afraid of heights. Tap the jump... How does it feel? Free as a bird, right? Congratulations! After experiencing both firing modes, which one do you prefer? Which button mode best suits you? Setup complete. You can make...
Thank you.